innovations have come, the space of knowledge has uncounted innovations newly. If we think positively, sit together and discuss, we can get more innovations. That is known as innovative infinity theory. And number two theory is value revival theory. Whenever the value is diminished, there will be a dawn once again from the dusk. So value will be revived. This second theory is also comforting us. The third thing is law of diminishing interest, which comes in commerce and economics also. The people are totally diminished in interest, monotonously, tediously seeing those things where people are either crying, frying or dying. These things are the majorly seen things in the media. And seeing all of these things, the people are frustrated, totally depressed. Somebody asked why, if the things are very monotonous, somebody asked me why they are seeing the TV. I told four reasons. Number one, if they are seeing the TV, that means that their aesthetic taste buds are very limited, are very mean. That's why they are able to relish. And number two, they are very much seeing because they don't have any other go. That is a simple and proximate availability. The third thing is that must have been their own life or connected with them. That's why they are very involved in seeing. Without involvement, they cannot see. If there is an involvement, there must be some intimacy, content intimacy between the thing happening with your own life. The fourth thing is very cruel. It shows that if they are seeing something boresome, if they are seeing something boresome, it clearly depicts how much more boresome their life will be. So I told these things are the four reasons by which they are getting into watching of this TV. So it is known as law of diminishing interest, by which the society is now diminishing in interest, number three. Number four is middle gap theory. What is middle gap theory? There is a big gap between the expectation of the society as well as the things that are given now. As the right thing is not given, they have to tolerate with what it is given. Somebody has to psychologically analyze these things and fill up the gap. There is a big gap available for us. That is known as middle gap theory. Number fifth, the positive counter theory. If somebody shows violence and indecent romanticism or principles of comedianism, we can just replace the same thing by decent comedy, real comedy, interesting comedy, instructive comedy, informative comedy. We can make it like that. Positive encounter. How to fill the same thing through a positive counter? That is known as positive counter theory. Then triple T theory. That is target, technique and teamwork theory. How to make a target of the people, how to make a proper teamwork, and how to make the technicalities available by which we can reach the society. Personal reach theory, how to reach the persons directly in their homes and make them very much involved. The other thing is benefit reach theory or benefit way theory or benefit way model. There is one TV in Tamil Nadu known as Makkal TV. They don't show any cinema or city songs. They are totally against cinema industry. They are showing things about stock exchange, investments, construction, events of national, international importance, then vyavasaya, agriculture, horticulture, and any other thing that is connected with the development of the society, only with the hita part, not priya part, not which they like, that which benefits is concentrated, and it is running successfully, no doubt with political support also, but it is known as benefit way model. So these things are the models before us. So now what we have to do immediately is to get a sanction, uplink, de-link, connectivity, then slot and other things are different. Those things are very procedural. Now what we have to do is, we have to have a library of lot of collections ready. See, only current affairs are to be depicted or relayed on that one day. That same day, only we have to relay the news and other things which are connected to the current affairs or day-to-day affairs or something temporally connected. We can take concerts, interviews, because we used to say something known as Pratyekika, Pratidarshana, Bada, Sambada, Bodha. So we can take interviews, we can take discussions, we can take music and dance, concerts, we can take all of those things like temple festivals and functions, we can take everything in the form of documentaries and have our own stuff or stock for at least 6 months. And number two, very simple way and effective way, I'm saying, to reach the public, we have to organize lot of festivals on connected issues with media, arts and social issues. We have to connect lot of stage performances. We have to conduct lot of stage performances with various other enthusiastic and encouraging procedures by which we are awarding the people and we are honoring some people. We are giving prizes to the students. Like that, we have to have connectivity with the present print and electronic media by conducting festivals, workshops, functions and award ceremonies on various issues. That's why we are becoming very much related and proximated to the society, by which we will get lot of people in connectivity. Like we will get investors, we will get supporters, we will get technicians, we will get good idealists or principle oriented theorists, we can get lot of volunteers and working people, we can get lot of talented people who can commit something productively in our team. So to get that, to get public affiliation, affinity, popularity and prosperity, we have to go with the present media, print and electronic media, in organizing at least monthly a function that caters to the need. And it must be connected with some NGO, connected with physically handicapped, mentally retarded, then slum development, tribal development, etc. So that it will get social attraction, so that the name will be very much familiarized. The name popularity is very much important. So from this day, we have to start shooting off small documentaries which are effectively at any time they can be utilized. Number two, we have to connect with society by conducting a lot of seminars and workshops and media related programs by which we will be familiar in the society to get more input. By doing this, we can get the really marketability. My marketability in the invitation is on my photo. My market exposure spiritually or by my divine wish or by my real and genuine prayer, I may be more valuable. But regarding the market, my value is lesser than the value of a 2.5 rupees of detergent soap. So what is market attraction, market target and market projection? We have to project those people with the silent revolutionary and evolutionary showers of our blessings. You have to take care of the projection value of the market or the society, because it is an immature society. Till they become mature, mature people cannot be projected. I am not saying that I am mature in this context. So I wish and bless the Vidisha a very great grand success commercially, informatively, and also having a transformative value of the society without compromising the present people. They are vexed with their wife and children, vexed with their office and schools, vexed with the society and government. They need a proper entertainment, attunement and enlightenment. For that we have to give a very, very conducive and admirable model. I think that very intellectually, prudently, psychologically, this Vidisha will approach the society. Even time may be taken more, but the target will be achieved. I wish and bless that it will be achieved very soon with the help of all of you. And we have to take this mission in various parts of the land to get a composite and integral strength for this Vidisha as a national body, not just as a media body. Narayan, Narayan, Narayan.